the border, the hour before dawn. Moving in lines through the day. Most of our planes were destroyed on the ground where they lay. Waiting for orders we held in the wood. Word from the front never came. By evening the sound of the gunfire was miles away. Softly we move through the shadow, slip away through the trees, crossing their lines in the mists and the fields, on our hands and our knees. How now that I ever was able to see the fire in the air, glowing red, silhouetting the smoke on the breeze. All summer they drove us back through the Ukraine. Smolensk and Vyazma soon fell. By autumn we stood with our backs to the town of Orel. Closer and closer to Moscow they come, riding the wind like a bell. General Guderian stands at the crest of the hill. Winter bought with the rains, oceans of mud filled the roads, gluing the tracks of their tanks to the ground while the sky filled with snow. How now that I ever was able to see fire in the air, glowing red, silhouetting the snow on the breeze. In the footsteps of Napoleon, the shadow figures stagger through the winter, falling back before the gates of Moscow, standing at the wings like an avenger. And far away behind their lines, the partisans are stirring in the forest, coming unexpectedly upon their outposts, glowing like a promise. You'll never know, you'll never know which way to turn, which way to look. You'll never see us as we're stealing through the blackness of the night. You'll never know, you'll never hear us. And the evening sings in a voice of amber. The dawn is surely coming. The morning road leads to Stalingrad, and the sky is soft. Humming. Two broken tigers on fire in the night flicker their souls to the wind. We wait in the lines for the final approach to begin. It's been almost 4 years that I've carried a gun. At home it'll almost be spring. The flames of the tigers are lighting the road to Berlin. Ah, quickly we move through the ruins that bow to the ground. The old men and children, they send out faces, the counselors down. How now that I ever once they able to see. The eyes of the city are opening now. It's the end of the dream. I'm coming home, I'm coming home, now you can taste it in the wind, the war is over. And I listen to the clicking of the train wheels as we roll across the border. And now they ask me at the time that I was caught behind their lines and taken prisoner. They only held me for a day, a lucky break I say, they turn and listen closer. I'll never know why I was taken from the line and all the others to board a special train and journey deep into the heart of Holy Russia. And it's cold and damp in the transit camp and the air is still and sullen. And the pale sun of October whispers the snow will soon be coming. And I wonder when I'll be home again in the morning. Answers never. And the evening sighs and the steely Russian skies go on forever.